The followers of Nurgle, the Plague God of Decay, are superbly represented by the Lord of Plagues. All of the classic Nurgle elements are here. The single lopsided horn growing out of a helmet, featuring three eyes, the corroded armor, and the rusted axe. This miniature is a pestilent homage to Warhammer's past, drawing influence from decades of Chaos artwork. It also provided visions of the future, setting the tone for a whole faction, which would eventually develop into the Maggot Kin of Nurgle. Unusually for a champion of Chaos, the Lord of Plagues is not athletic or muscle-bound. Instead, like many of Grandfather Nurgle's servants, they are swollen with the gifts of their patron.